Let us take the next problem in Huffman coding. Apply Huffman encoding procedure for the following set of messages given probabilities 0.7, 0.15 and 0.15. So first I arrange these probabilities in decreasing orders. Next, last two symbols I take and form a composite symbol, which is addition of 0.15 into 0.15. So I write 0.7 as it is. Addition of these two gives me 0.3. So I write what is the code for 0.7 as 1, code for 0.3 as 1. I come back and fill this code table. 0.7 is 0. Coming to 0.15 and 0.15, as it forms a composite symbol 0.3, whose code is 1. So here you have 1s. I assign this as 1, 0. Next, 1, 1. So based on these length, which has 1, 2 and 2, I find the average length for the given problem. Next, I find the entropy, which is Pi log to the base 2, 1 by Pi. Then coming to the efficiency, which is entropy by average length. Coming to the next problem, applying Huffman binary code for the given problem S1 to S7 having the following probabilities. So first I arrange them in decreasing order, that is S1, S5. I arrange them in decreasing order, S1, S5, S2. S3, S6, S7 and S4. Okay. So S1 having the probability 9 by 32, S5 is 9 by 32, this is 3 by 32, this is 3 by 32, this is also 3 by 32, this is also 3 by 32 and 2 by 32. Now I add the last two symbols, I get 5 by 32. So here, what do I do is, I add the last two symbols and I get 5 by 32. So here 9 by 32. Okay, 9 by 32. Last two symbols are added to form 5 by 32. It has to be placed as I have arranged them in the decreasing order. Next, I write the rest. 3 by 32. Next, I take the last two symbols. Addition, I get 6 by 32. So I write this 9 by 32, 9 by 32. Here I get 6 by 32, 5 by 32, 3 by 32. Okay. Next, I add these two. I get 8 by 32. So 9 by 32. 9 by 32, addition of this 8 by 32, 6 by 32. Then I add last two symbols, I get 14 by 32, 14 by 32, 9 by 32, 9 by 32. Again, I add the last two symbols, I get 18 by 32, 14 by 32. Further addition is not possible to form a composite symbol because I'm left out with last two symbols, R symbols. Now I go on giving the code. I go on giving the code to them. Okay, now I have to give the code to them. Now I go on giving the code. I go give this as 0, this as 1. 14 by 32 is what? 1. 18 by 32 is formed by the addition of two composite symbols. So here it will have 0, 0, 0, 1. This 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Next, we go come back to this column. 9 by 32, 0, 0. Another 9 by 32 is having 0, 1. These two forms a composite symbol 14 by 32. So you will have this as 1, 0. There is 1. So 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay. Next, again 9 by 32 is 0, 0. 9 by 32 is 0, 1. Next, you have 6 by 32, which has the code 1, 1. But this 5 and 3 forming composite symbol 8 by 32. 1, 0 is the code. So I get here as, so this I get as 1, 0, 0. This as 1, 0, 1. So 1, 0 is there. One more 0 and another is 1. 9 by 32, again I write 0, 0. 9 by 32, one more 0, 1. 5 by 32 is 1, 0, 0. You have 3 by 32, which is 1, 0, 1. And 3 by 32 and 3 by 32 form 6 by 32, whose code is 11. So you get 110, 111. Okay. Next, again, 9 by 32, I write as it is 00, 01. 3 by 32, 101. You can see here, 101. Another 3 by 32, 110. Next 3 by 32, 111. These two are forming composite symbol 5 by 32, which is 100. So you get 1, one more 0, 100 as it is, you write, and 1. So finally, what are the length of each of these codes? How do I write? 00, 01, 110, 110, 111, 100, and 1001. So to find the average length L, it is PI into LI. So what is PI? 9 by 32 into 2, right? I write in that way. 9 by 32 into 2 plus 9 by 32 into 2 plus 3 by 32 into 3 plus 3 by 32 into 3 plus 3 by 32 into 3 plus 3 by 32 into, what is the length here? 4 plus 3 by 32 into 4. So this I get 2.56 minutes per message symbol. Next, to find H of S, which is our entropy, PI log to the base 2 1 by PI with summation I is 1 to 7. So PI means I'm substituting these probabilities into log of 1 by PI. So I get H of S as 2.56 bits per message symbol. And coming to efficiency, H of S by L, which is equal to 98.7%.